Actually, I'm going to be doing a review on some products I have here. This is the Classic. I don't know if you can really see it. This is the Classic True Color Foundation. And I have this foundation in different shades. And they come in 5 different shades. But for now, I have 4 of them. So I'm just going to be doing review of this foundation, okay? First of all, okay, yeah. Then I'm going to be mixing 2 colors because I've tried it before. I'm going to be using 2 colors. I found out that the lightest color, which is 500, is a little bit darker than actually the other color, which is the darker shade, which is supposed to be the darker shade, which is the 507. Okay, so I'm for my complexion, I'm 600, yeah, it's actually supposed to be my color, but it's a little bit darker than my skin color, so I'm just going to be mixing the 600 and 500. I should have mixed 507 and 600, okay, but I'm going to be using 507 and 600 because the lightest is a little bit darker than the supposed to darker shade, and I really don't know if this makes any sense, but all I'm trying to do here is to mix 2 foundations to get my perfect skin color. So yep, so let's just get right into this. So this is in color 600, so I'm just gonna apply this all over my face. Just in this amount, because I really don't, I've tried it before, but I really want to try it on camera today, so you guys will really see what it looks like. And this is a color 507. This is a color 507. So I'm just going to pop a little bit of this flat brush, normal flat top block brush. I'm going to be using a foundation puff. What is wrong with me? I'm going to be using a beauty blender sponge to actually apply this. So I'm just going to start, you know, dabbing on all this product. This will end up giving me just 1 shade. Dab this on top of it, okay, just to get a little more coverage from this product. Okay, so you can actually see my face now. I really don't know what's happening on this camera, but this is just exactly my skin tone, like when you trace it down my neck, okay. Okay, what do I have to say about this wonderful, okay, I think I've already said it, it's actually a wonderful foundation. I love it. Plastic has really, really stepped up. I love the product. I love it. I love it. I love it. You know, with this, you find out that's the reason that, I mean, that's actually the reason why I have so many products now. I mean, I have about 4 different shades, and bet me I'm going to get the darkest shade. I think the darkest shade is 700 or 707, I don't know, maybe 700. I think that's the darkest shade, and I'm definitely going to get it. Now let's talk about this foundation. The coverage of this foundation is beautiful. It's flawless. It's not too dry. I really don't know. I have this a little bit of an oily skin. Okay, so I like the. I like the, you know, the feeling on my face. It's not too dry. It's very okay for me, and it does not oxidize. No, it doesn't. Because I've wanted to stretch a couple of times, and I just came back the way I left it, so it's not oxidizing. And actually, if you really don't want a powder on this, you can go like this. I mean, if you're not too oily, if you don't get too oily, you can just apply this, and you're good to go, because it just feels like skin. Is it buildable? Definitely it's buildable. And what else do you really want to know about it? Flawless, buildable, doesn't oxidize. It's just perfect. I don't know. But let me just say, it's close to perfect. It's very affordable. I got this product. The first time I bought it was in Oka here. So they sold this for me for 3,000 Naira. And then in Onitsha, I bought it for 1.5. And no, Onitsha, I bought it for main market Onitsha. I bought it for 1.2. Then in Gossip's Cosmetics in Port Harcourt, I got it for 1.5. I guess those in Oka actually sold a little bit higher than, or let me say, much more higher than what other people are selling, because it's more than double the price, which is 1.2. So if you're asking me if you should try out this product, just go ahead and try it out, because I love the product. You may actually have to mix two products to get two colors to get a perfect shade. But for me, it's a yes, yes, yes. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye.